You gotta do what your heart tells you to do. Look, I'm gonna tell you something right now. You only allow three great women in your lifetime. They come along like the great champions, like once every 10 years, like you got Rocky Marciano, Sugar Ray Robinson, Joe Louis. Sometimes you get them all three at once. Me, I had my three when I was 16. It happens. What are you gonna do? That's the way it goes sometimes, you know? But let me tell you this. See this girl? Maybe this girl puts the wind in your sails. Maybe she's your first great one. You know what? I'm gonna let you use my car. And I want you to endorse this. Alright, listen. You pull up to where she lives, right? But before you hop out the car, I want you to lock both doors. Then you get out the car, you go over to her. Then you bring her over to the car, dig the key out, put in the lock, open the door for her, then let her get in. Then walk around the back of the car and look in that back window. If she doesn't reach over to lift that button for you so you can get in, dump it. So listen, kid. If she doesn't reach over to lift that button up so you can get in the car, that means she's a selfish broad, and all you're seeing is the tip of the iceberg. So you dump her, and you dump her fast.